Hi friends, welcome to my channel. Today I am sharing how to make radish fry. For this, first heat oil in the pan. Now add mustard seeds, cumin seeds, urad dal, red chilli. Now add radish slices. Here I have cut the radish into thin slices. You can see the thickness. To this add onions, curry leaves, turmeric powder and salt. Mix well all the ingredients and close the lid and cook for 10 minutes on slow flame. Now you can see after 10 minutes of slow cooking, you can see the radish become translucent and it is also half cooked. Now again close the lid and cook for another 5 to 7 minutes. Now you can see after 7 minutes of slow cooking, the radish turns into golden color and it is also completely cooked and becomes soft. Now to this add roasted chana dal powder and mix well with the radish and cook for 2 minutes and serve. This radish fry will be very tasty. Do serve with chapati or rice. Do try it and let me know your comments. Do subscribe my channel. Thank you. Bye.